Hey guys, Paragear USA here, back with another war recap, and this time we faced level 9 Asian clan, I can't pronounce that, symbols, we'll call it symbols, and we came away with the win, 87-73. Let's look at the map. They used most of their attacks, so we'll show what they did to our bases. I got 3-star, that sucks. They weren't too bad, but they didn't have enough to pull out the victory. On our side, we 2-starred their top three Town Hall 11s, and 3-starred everything below. How is this not available? I'm going to be not happy if all of these are not available. How? Screw you, Supercell, you fuckers. God dang. Okay, well, here we go. We won. Great. Now let's go to the next one. Son of a. Better check and see if these are here. Okay, here we go. All right, we went against the Arabic clan. Came away with the victory. We'll show what they did. No, we won't. They didn't use all their attacks. So on our side, we 3-starred all their 11s. Or 2-starred all their 11s. Plus this one. Ooh, 2. And that's it. Okay, so they had a 2 Town Hall 11 advantage, if I remember right. We 3-starred everything below. What sucks that last replay's not on there, but whatever. Here we go. Let's get after it. Hard to keep a straight face when I'm burning like fire. It's an 8 against a 7, but oh my god, that was a ton of wall breakers. Great job, man. This song sucks. And a commercial. Great. Well, this freaking recap just kind of sucks, but whatever. I'm not stopping. All right, dragon attack. Nice job, man. Ish. Kinda. Yeah, it's a bunch of walls, but I guess he just went to 8.5 and got the walls. I Great job, Huck. Dragon attack, so we'll do 4 times speed. Nice zap quake. Great spell placement. Get those loons hasted in there, and then the dragons raged into the other air defense. I picked the worst music for this. Let's try this. This is a 9 on an 8. So we're going to speed through it a little bit. Nice job. Great job, man. The double swag heal. Great job, Joe. And clean up. Great job, Flashbang. Nice job, Aquarius. No, I missed a CC lure up there, but whatever. You can see I pulled it. Clean up. Oh my god, this is like the most horrible music ever. Hold on 1 second. And clean up. Great job, Nemesis. Back. Great job, man. Great job, heebie-jeebie. Good job, man. Nice job, Huck. This is a perfect Govalo base. All air defenses in the core. Not smart. Show. Great job, man. Whoops, I hit the wrong button. Great job, Country Bob. Whoops. Great job, Max. It's 10 on 9. So I'm gonna just speed through it. With the mass bowlers like that, the base stands no chance. Oh, it almost did. Dang. No one mass bowlers, but whatever. Alright, 10 out of 10, 3 star. Great job, Scorpion. Great job, man. Another, well, it's 9.5 against a 10 here. Yeah, max queen for 9.5, which is good. Great job, Country Bob, with the six pack. Bluto with the Town Hall 11 on a 10 three star. Good job. Now these bowler attacks are ridiculous. Of course, the wall breakers split, and they went the same, he put them in the same spot, I'm sure. Pathetic. Man, his troops did not want to get that Inferno Tower there. Finally. Nice job, man. Muhammad with the three star. Good freeze. Okay, the rest of this is just the queen and the warden. Couple minions. Great job, man. Bluto with the Town Hall 11 on 11 three star. and speed through it. Because there's nothing stopping that. Trying to hide that hut up there. I gotta kind of speed through these a little bit, and just because I gotta get going. That's a good percentage right here. Nice job, Tonato. Great job, man. We'll see what these ones look like. 63, a 52%, 59, and a 78 on their number one. Great job, guys. Let's check out our current war. And we went against another level 10 clan, Riada, something like that. And looks like we're going to come away with the win. Not sure if they're going to use the rest of their attacks or not, but we're winning at this point. So I started a new series called Clash World Tour. The first clan I went to was LexCorp. I am currently at War and Glory. I'm going to do a war there. And then I think after that, I'm going to go to Poetic Darkness. To do a war, and I'll do a war recap with them, and I'm going to try and make my way around and see how many clans will let me come in there and just do one war with them, do a recap, and throw it up on the YouTube channel, see what happens. So we'll see. Anyway, until next time, keep clashing.